I'm D'Angelo Williams, and I'm the owner of the Memphis Mudslingers. Being the Dirty South, the whole mud, Mississippi mud, kind of close to Mississippi River, so I kind of went with Mudslingers. So, the Memphis Mudslingers. It's gonna be easy, because, you know, I got my first three or four picks. I'm going best pick for my team, not the best player on my board. You have one guy put up 16 points, you have a team that put up 18. You know, at the end of the day, I win by two, regardless. I'm picking a team. I'm not picking a bunch of role players and one superstar, because that's what a lot of fantasy football guys get.
I think it was pretty solid. My draft overall, I mean, from top to bottom, starting out with, you know, D'Angelo Williams from Carolina, Peyton Manning from Indianapolis, Frank from San Francisco, all the way down to, you know, Santana Moss with that steal in the 13th round. I got guys that can get me yards at the same time, give me touchdowns. I pick myself, but I'll bench myself. It's all about winning. I predict that the Mudslingers will come in first place, followed by whoever else in a distant second.